stretch today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I'll respect myself and others too. I'll expect the best in all I do. I am here to learn all I can, to try my best to be all I am.
Food items to your homeroom anytime from October 18th through November 3rd. The homeroom that collects the most will win a donut breakfast for the entire homeroom. Any questions? See Mrs. Moore.
Good morning. Here are today's announcements. Students, please do not leave any food or drinks in your locker.
5th and 6th grade student council petitions are due this Thursday. Posters may be hung starting on October 30th. This week is Red Ribbon Week. Today's theme day is Cowboy/Cowgirl Day. Thursday is school-appropriate Halloween costume day. No masks or weapons of any kind.
The end of the first 9 weeks is Friday. There will be no school for students. November 1st is for parent-teacher conference. There will also be this school for students on that day. Thank you for watching the Rockin' News. Peace out.